How to measure a watch glass crystal. You will need a caliper, a pen, a piece of paper. We will measure from 12 to 6. Adjust the caliper bigger than the glass itself. Make the measurement and pay attention to the decimal point. Write down the measurement taken from 12 to 6. Now take the measurement from 9 to 3. Write it down as well. And lastly, take the measurement of the thickness of the glass crystal. That's it. Follow more for future videos similar to this.